This is so cool. Two teddy bear bees. But you know what? I think one looks like a junior and one looks bigger. Oh. Yeah, they really love the sunflowers. Look at these guys. Hi guys, I wish you're bigger because you'd be, you know, really fuzzy to pet. My dad said he saw a bee the other day. I can't remember what flower it was, but it was rolling around in the flower, just loaded with pollen. It was pollen, right? Ah, oh, that's so cool. I'll often get footage of that. But grow some sunflowers and you will get a lot of bees. They aren't the honeybees. Hi, guy, please don't. People get freaked out with bees, but I learned a long time ago, as a kid, after getting stung, don't move and you'll be fine. Sorry that the background noise is lawn care. There, look at that. Hi, Mr. Bee. Makes me want to watch a bee movie. Everybody see that? Barry Benson bee. Oh, here's the other guy. Right there. See him? That's so cool. Just little workers. God's amazing creation. Working their little high knees off. I don't see any pollen though. On his body, usually you see that. There we go. Out of focus, but it's just so cool. Oh wow. Oh, grasshopper season. I was like, what the heck? Something just flew by me. But yeah, if you stay still around bees, they won't hurt you. And here are the, these are supposed to go to the ones in the back. These are the Van Gogh collection sunflowers, which are really pretty. I know there's lots of different breeds of sunflowers, but you know, they're so easy to grow. It's a good way to have some flowers. These ones here, behind there, the tallest of these Van Gogh ones that Mr. B here likes are supposed to grow, I think, up to 6 feet, but right now I'm looking at it probably maybe 2 feet, if that. And right behind it, this one, it does have a bud on it. I think it's got a ways to go. It can grow up to 16 feet. Right now it's probably at about 3 feet. So cool. Oh, I love that. Yeah, so, and there's the little junior. I planted that one later on, and it's still growing. And then we have our little zucchini. Keep an eye. One of them rotted, though. So, I don't know. Oh, there's two zucchinis. Cool. A whole bushel of zucchinis. So far, they're mini zucchinis. And then these are the ones that can grow to 16 feet, but I don't think they will. They're not from the Van Gogh collection. And then over there, you can see there's a little one. That one, there was three of them, and actually one of them got bit off. And one of them here looks like it's rotting. Those two, there's another bee up there. Oh man, they're just going to town. Oh, I love it. Oh yeah, look at one of them rotted. It's weird. They're still pretty. And then there's these beautiful ones over here by the house, along with the zinnias here. I'll show you. Look over here in the box. And these are some zinnias. If anybody's familiar with zinnias, we grew these from seed. There's two. These are like miniature sunflowers. Pretty cool that they still grew, even though they're obviously malnourished by looking at that soil. Then over here, we got some mini zinnias. And even though they're mini, they're not mini on purpose. They're just not growing well because they don't have much room. They just don't have much to them. But these sunflowers are so tiny. But they're still growing. That's so cool. And we go this way, and you can see these beautiful. That one's already dropped its petals. These are the Van Gogh. Well, I say Van Gogh because I'm not Dutch. I can't say it right. But Van Gogh. If I say it the way people say it, it sounds like I'm joking. Aren't these pretty? Oh, and even the green bottle flies like them, I guess. And if you look closely, you can see the sunflowers do have little tiny flowers on each, or the sunflowers that we all know about, sunflower seeds, right? when they start to grow, they are little tiny, 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 tiny flowers. It's going to start to go to seed. Then people will eat them. I don't know. We will. Then down here, oh, there's another mini, a little tiny, tiny zinnia. It's still growing a little flower. And another little zucchini over here. Mini plant. Still got a zucchini. Whether it's going to turn into something bigger, I don't know. But either way, I'm picking it before it dies. Because one of them already rotted. Yeah, so these are so beautiful. So welcome to our not very proper garden, but oh, the zinnias. They're pretty. I really like that red one back there. Can't really lift my arm to show you, but try. It's really pretty. Craig really likes this color. It's like a purpley color. Is it focusing? Yeah, isn't that pretty? And then that red one back there. Or these ones. There's another pinky reddish cadmium red. They're pretty. And sadly, the California bluebells, I think they've come to their end. However, there's a lot of seeds, and they do spread next year. They'll spread by next year, hopefully by seeding, because I've had them before. So this may be it for the sunflower season. This one's starting to get ready to go to seed. Just curious why the... I'm going to try seeing if I could save some seeds. Up there, here's the dead one. Well, not dead. It's going to seed, so it's got little flowers, and they're going to seed. And yeah, I don't really like the fact that there's blue bottle flies or green bottle flies, but I guess because it's dying off, maybe they like things that are rotting, or I don't know. It's gross. I don't like those. I know God created those creepy crawly things too, but I'm not a big fan. I think God understands. All right, cool.